For some reason, yeah. He can't eat it without either throwing it at me or smearing it over most of his face. Putting that complaint out of her mind, the girl added, "Mom's putting the candles on."
Huh.
Sounding amused by that, Tony asked, "What do you think he'll wish for?" Something in the range of, "Gabagulp." With a smirk at that bit of gibberish, the girl added on along that line, "Another thing that gets annoying, they act like he can actually understand anything they say to him."